One of the things that, you know, we all deal with is we have historical data and then we have our trend data. And there seemed to be, you know, sort of a missing piece in there and a portion or a point to bring in additional data points that were more timely and relevant with what was actually going on in the consumer's mind today that we could put in that mix to make better decisions. And again, sort of how we got to where we are